Cigüeña, mamá de Chihuahua. Cigüeña, cigüeña, mamá. Cigüeña, mamá de aquí, Chihuahua. Cigüeña, mamá. Ay, mamá.
Arrive on the planet and blinking step into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
Another hurts to move morning. I'd say my eyelids weigh about 38 pounds each.
Garfield, time to get up.
No chance.
Garfield,
you are probably used to this kind of lazy fat cat that you typically see in the media. You may even have a fat cat of your own. However, I bet you didn't know that Garfield, the orange tabby, and Diego, the saber-toothed tiger, are related very distantly through the family known as Felidae. Creodonts were fish eaters that lived 60 million years ago in the age of Paleocene with the boundaries of Eurasia and North America. They are considered the parent of all the species in the Felidae family. The Miacids outlived the Creodonts, and it is speculated that the reason they outlived the Creodonts is because their brains were larger. From the Miacids evolved several failed species, such as the Holophelophenus, Nymphranus, and Dinictus. Pseudalurus was the most successful descendant of the Miacids. They lived 20 million years ago. Then came forth the Felis lunensis and the Isinonyx, the granddaddies of modern Felidae. The Isinonyx evolved into modern small groups of big cats, an example being the cheetah. The Felis lunensis divided into two groups, the first being Felis, which are small cats that don't roar, like the house cat, and the second being Panthera, which are larger cats that roar, such as a lion. As they dispersed across the world, moving to South America and Africa, this is why different evolutionary changes occurred. For example, an Asian lynx, the carasal, is only 18 inches tall and delicate, whereas the North American lynx is much bigger and scruffy. The members of the Felidae family have equally 245 bones and 517 muscles, with minor exceptions of cats like the Japanese bobtail. They have serrated teeth and fewer teeth than a dog, and hooked tongues naturally selected to help clean themselves and rip the skin off of their prey. They have flexible spines caused by a loose connection between the vertebrae or spinal sections, which helps the cat flexibly fall, rest, or maneuver several odd positions. The claws of the cat are retractable and come out on command or as an involuntary response to a stimulus. The only species of Felidae that does not retract their claws is the cheetah, which nobody likes anyway, but also because it has an evolutionary advantage to help the cheetah run fast. An example of a vestigial structure of the cats are their carpal pads or thumb, depending on which book you're reading, which is technically a heel that evolved out of usefulness. Cats began to walk on their tiptoes because it provided an advantage when stalking prey. Members of the Felidae family also have their muscles under their skin that tense when they're scared, which provides an evolutionary advantage to make them appear bigger than their enemies. Cats have consensual intercourse. The female Felidae, called the queen, goes through a period of heat called oestrus. She demonstrates particular behaviors, such as calls and mannerisms, to indicate her interest in mating. The males are called toms. They approach the queen, but if the tom is not to her liking, she will fight him off. Sex lasts for about 10 to 20 seconds and is repeated several times afterwards over the course of several days with the same or a different tomb. Consummation hurts the female because the male has a barbed giggle stick. The various species of the Felidae family have identical mating rituals, indicating proof of a shared ancestry. However, the amount of time the baby cats take to develop in their mother's womb, as well as the number of offspring in a litter, varies from species to species. For example, an everyday house cat is pregnant for 63 days and typically has a litter of 4 kittens, whereas a lion is pregnant for 110 days and births 2 to 3 cubs. In a litter, both species could have offspring with different fathers. Like a hoe. Well, that's the end. Gosh, I hate cats. I only took this job because otherwise I was unemployed. I'm not even British, plus I never graduated from high school. They picked me up last week with a promise of a warm bed and a taco. My box took forever to construct, and I was rather used to it. But to make sure I take the job, they kicked it down. I don't have any insurance. Me and my 9 box cats. Oh, I'm so sad. And 5 illegitimate children have nowhere to go except for the studio to narrate this stupid documentary. I have no idea what's going on right now. I'm so confused. They keep looking at me. Where are my children? And my box cats? Help! Help! Help me, please! I'm so scared and wet, and my feet hurt. I think I have an infection from losing my toe last week.